What is up, guys? This is your boy Jay and Jaylundgrengaming here.
These are actually some nice
paintings. We are playing some more
Uncharted. We don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell it.
Or, today.
Let's find those star patterns.
And look at that guy's face. He's got a nice mustache, so. Our next class.
Hey, Richard Want.
Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Hell yeah, motherfucker. Hell yeah. So, this is gonna be like chapter 11.
We're hey.
To chapter 12, we're just doing all. Each episode is going to be a whole chapter, basically. Hoping to at least. I can't promise yet, though. It's going to be a really good thing. This channel, I'm hoping.
Alright, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Everyone likes this.
Not yet.
If you don't.
I've got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
You can comment if you want. Just tell if you would about it, please.
What is that statue holding?
I'll do DM video later on. If I get really nasty comments. If I get enough nasty comments, I'm going to do some stuff.
Here we go.
But it's going to be really cool, guys. I hope you do enjoy it. This is going to be Uncharted. Drake's Fortune.
Thanks.
I'm still thinking I'm playing Drake's Fortune. Uncharted. For a Thief's End. Chapter 11.
Who the hell cares?
Hell, I'll have to look at that more. Whoa.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
Now, this is the part where I just fucking. Cooking. Just triangle. I'm doing. They can't. Find it anyway. Weird. It's just hard to see. Oh, what the fuck is right there? The whole fucking time I could have just fucking said that. Whoa. Come on. Why didn't I do this earlier? Oh, come on, Nathan. It's right there. Are you guys getting bored? Because I'm fucking bored already.
There.
Yes! Finally got it! That was annoying as hell. Even for me. Now I've recorded this, guys. And it's fucking bad now. Okay, we got these to help us. Guide us through this. Hopefully we can get it. Hopefully. So, I don't know how it's gonna go, and this is really annoying me. I'm again. No, not like that. That's better. Should I get plugged up? Whatever. What was I almost doing here? It's really fucking annoying. I'm not trying to change the paper, goddammit. This is gonna be quite a surprise here. Hold up. Oh, that looks right. That looks about right.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, flip it one more way. One more. There we go. Side. No. Cut that. What the fuck? Come on. Why am I not turning it? I think I'm frozen here. I am not doing it. I'm a lesbian! Oh well, what the fuck? Oh, I had it backwards.
Okay. So who do we have here?
You
know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
No, I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful, that's all.
Uh-huh, of course. Shit. What happened here?
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left.
What the hell?
I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
What the fuck? It's fucking weird. What happened to... Looks like... That is not a torch. Someone said this trying to set this paint on fire.
Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
Oh, there it is.
That's one. Oh, Sam texted me back. Nah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
This is fucking hard, huh? I've been stuck on this chapter for what? Some time. Most of them have played this game for a while. It's the most main reason.
Nada.
Okay, what can I do that's not. Massage my head. What am I doing?
That's
oh, there.
Two.
What there? Just shade darker. Yes. Why not?
Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish. Found the stars, but who are you? Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah,
honor
like
among thieves. A thief's hand.
And four.
Four.
Alright, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
What the heck? I guarantee you, we're gonna run into some real trouble once we exit this town. There's gonna be like a jump scene, I can guarantee you. If I'm correct, Rafe? Oh wait, yeah, no, I played that part already, never mind. Okay, so if you remember, part 2 or 3, we play the ballroom scene. That is by far one of the coolest scenes I've ever played in a Joy game. So far, that could change from the scene. If this scene is as good as I think it is, it's from people that have this game. Tell me It's gonna be a fucking crazy scene. It's gonna be fucking crazy. Okay, so gotta flip it upside down, I believe. There we go. I'm not too sure about the snake one. I think it'll go like that. I could be wrong though. I'm not 100% sure though, guys. I'm not 100% sure. This is a fuck crazy cell. Oh, monkey, monkey, monkey. Why should R2 and L2 be like switching? Move hand. Instead of just use the fucking left trigger. Or not left trigger. Left analog stick, just saying. What am I thinking, saying? What the fuck am I doing here? Oh wow. Got it.
What do we got?
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one.
This weird, so. Could the treasure be in there?
Two? Last one. Alright, let's see what he makes of him.
You know. Kind of looks
on.
Hey, push him on the way. Just push him on the way. Yeah, why not? Why not? Why not?
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
Oh, all right. These could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes. Yeah. And so I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
I'm confused as well, sorry.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Got it.
Here I am, calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. Been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey,
Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow.
Oh, Rafe Adler. Taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here.
You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Look, he says it like that.
Pro Deus quod licentia, for God and liberty.
These are nice pictures, Nate. Composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross.
You stole my cross.
Listen, Nate.
If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer.
What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so.
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right?
Oh, shit.
I'll see you soon, buddy.
Why would you tell me that? I don't understand.
Shit.
Shit.
Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. You gotta find someplace to hide.
Sam?
Oh,
Sam.
Shit. Sam?
Sam!
Damn it.
Hey.
Hey.
I'll buy you a new one.
I'll buy you. Oh, you know what this guy means? This means, guys, we are finding the treasure. This is fucking insane.
Over here.
That's Sam's tower.
It's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way.
Oh, pardon me. Fuck.
Excuse me.
Excuse
me. How long you think before Ray gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate.
Look at that gun.
Shit.
Everyone out of the way!
Shit! Our alibi!
How old is it? But it's not really good. Go ahead. Oh, sweet.
They're surrounding us.
That goddamn truck. Hell yeah, 120 bolts. That's my style, boys. Oh shit. I'm gonna die. Oh, thank God. Upstairs.
So, having fun yet?
A blast. A real blast.
There's no way out of this!
Ah, shit. Go, right.
How do we get to Sam?
We just keep heading downhill. Oh, no. Jesus! Tim, it's that goddamn truck again!
Ah! get my way, you stupid car. Where are we at? London? We got a London car.
Damn it. We gotta shake that truck.
Working on it. Hell yeah.
It's like amazing. Well, just keep heading down.
Oh, you're not escaping. This is so
Sam's not gonna make it if we don't get down there.
Working on it.
Hang on! Where the hell are you going? You're the one who said just head down! Jesus! Coming through! Oh, this was really a great idea, Nate. Do you want to try? Oh, you're doing just fine. See?
Do you want to drive? No, you
got it. These guys don't give up.
Ah, shit. Go, 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 go.
Okay, through here.
Oh, stop, stop, stop! Get out of here. Go!
Ah, shit. Second time's a charm.
Oh, oh crap! This guy's deep.
You got a 4x4, go around.
Why not?
Hang on!
What do you think I've been doing? What am I doing here? No. I think we just lost it.
Alright. Let's see that truck get past that.
Watch this. Oh, come on!
Turn right, turn right!
Wait. Don't worry, I got this.
I got this!
I don't got this!
Floor it! I'll just fucking climb it.
Don't shoot at me!
Why aren't I shooting? No. I'm kind of bleeding here. And you're not helping my situation. You're not helping. Sometimes we're coming. It's smooth. Bob's noodle. Oh my god. Fuck. I thought I cut that up. Cut that up. Oh, there we go. Hell yeah. Boom. Oh shit.
Time to bail.
Need your vehicle.
Need your vehicle. Hell yeah, motherfucker. You good. Start fire. I don't get it.
Get out of here.
Oh, shit. Down there. What? Grab it.
No blimmin' way he could have survived that.
Right chance it.
Damn it. That's not good. Holy shit, he's still alive!
Hell yeah, we fuck. Ah, shit! The truck again! Hot bomb!
I am!
got her. I'm doing this. You know, you can't really die.
Sam, it's right up on her! Go as fast as I can! We gotta be close!
Holy shit. Yeah.
We're smoking, Sam.
You good? Yeah.
Or is that just for this fuck up on that?
Let's get out of here.
Did this fuck up? Did Naughty Dog fuck up for once? On a game? Nice. Holy shit. Oh. I guarantee you someone will hear. Was she in a game like this? If your character's going to a hotel and your character lies for something to like their to a female protagonist.
Alright, I think the coast is clear.
That usually means they're
right.
The person they lied to is there. I guarantee Elena's gonna be here. Since Elena he lied to, I'm guaranteeing Elena's gonna be here. I guarantee you. I'm recording like this at the time.
Forgotten liberty. It means their damn motto. All the paradise references, I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Libertalia?
Libertalia?
Libertalia.
Oh.
Seems Avery found us.
Calling everything today.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands
Whoa.
Of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources.
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay. So, where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of King's Bay.
Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia.
Oh.
That treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
What?
How's the Malaysia job going?
Called it. I fucking called him, motherfucker.
Seems like you're a hair off course.
A hair off course? I would have.
Elaine, it's.
A hair off course? That's something else.
Really?
Maybe a hairball, of course.
What it looks
I don't
like
know.
Is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried
hairball?
Treasure.
Hairball? That doesn't work very well. No, that doesn't work very well at all.
And getting
oh, well.
The shoreline soldiers that are all over town. I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
Oh, yeah, at the beginning of the game. Okay.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like.
Kind of.
But I can explain. Look, it's going to sound crazy.
Well,
for starters,
I'm cringing so bad right here. I'm cringing so bad.
Sam Drake.
My brother.
My brother.
Sam Sullivan. Nathan Drake. Elena all one room. But this time, he's screwed again.
Obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop.
Bullshit.
Was there ever...
Oh, fuck.
Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to
hey,
talk.
You
know,
channel
no, I wanted
every
to,
shame.
But how could I?
I don't know, just say it.
Yeah. I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate.
Bullshit.
You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me. For weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about
that it.
And now you have
a brother.
Who are you?
Come on.
A person?
I don't know. Come on, it's me. different this time. I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room.
This is definitely...
If you're done lying to me, then you should stop
lying to
yourself.
I said just like Elena. Okay.
I got a plane to catch.
Holy shit.
You do what you have to do.
I was wondering when she'd come back in the game. I was wondering. And now we know. This is going so fucking crazy.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying
I like how I'm just random like that.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity.
We're not
put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been
in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a
Sullivan's
long time.
Arrived.
I think I might be able to handle
it. You want
to
be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Oh shit. That was kinda rude, Nate. Kinda rude. Oh, well, what do you do? What do you do though? What do you do? Yep. Fucker. Hell yeah, motherfuckers. Damn.
Need a hand? Then you got it.
Why means I ruined it? God, just because you got screamed, that doesn't mean to be fucking rude. Is that anything rude to Sam? Samuel Trick is old for you, motherfucker. So I'm gonna think I'm gonna have to stop it here because we are at chapter 12 now. I told you earlier, thing at the beginning of the episode of this chapter 11.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, I would record a whole chapter, try to at least. But I hope you guys did enjoy it. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Smack it in the face with that like button. Subscribe to new too. I upload daily content.
Just how far we've come.
I try to do this. Me. Seven as I mistakenly upload as I shouldn't. I did once. But I won't. So I'm not going to mention it though. That's not going to count anymore. I'm changing it now. Change man. Because I did some stupid stuff in my life, but I'm not going to talk about
that.
Right
like
now.
That anyone.
That's another story. That's a story for next time.
I don't know.
But if you like this story time, guys, let me know. I like doing it.
Too many times.
I get a lot more views from it. I'll tell you that much. I guess a lot more comments too. But what do you do? But this is where I'm gonna stop today. But hope you didn't like it. If you did like it, probably I didn't. But I hope you did like it. If you are new, subscribe to the channel and hit the bell on the right corner. Show me the right corner screen. On the right side of subscribe, but off subscribe. But I hope you did like it. If you did, I'll see you next time.
I mean,
always. Peace.
At least
well,
there's an island, right?
Peace out, bro. See you though.
Yeah, at least
and
there's an island.
So dude. Peace out, dude.
Keep an eye out for anything you made.
A.
Ah, you mean
a.
Pirate made. Sure.